actress Charu Rohatgi, who played Parineeti Chopra's mother in Ishaqzaade, passed away today after suffering from cardiac arrest. Charu was a known TV actress and has appeared in many shows like Is Pyaar Ko Kya Naam Doon 3, Uttaran, Pratigya and others. Talking about her sudden demise, a source said, "The cause of death was stress as she was shooting until 3 a.m. Her funeral will take place today, however, the time is yet to be decided since one of her daughters will reach the city at 2 p.m. Parineeti Chopra took to Twitter to share her condolences. She wrote, "Rest in peace, Charu Rohatgi ma'am. You were the most loving mother in Ishaqzaade and an amazing woman to work with. May your family have the strength to cope up with the loss. We'll never forget you." We extend our heartfelt condolences to Charu's loved ones. News Desk.